could hit that high note.
I bet you could too.
You probably are. Yeah. Rather, I didn't.
I could make you hit that high note.
Thank you. Well, look, it's 10 to 12, it's Tuesday evening, and if you've just tuned in, and if you're listening for the first time, we do this every Tuesday night, we call it Gag of the Week.
We do.
Yes. And you send them, we read them. That's how it works. Thank you to Maud, she sent me two of these. You ready?
Go on then.
The shop manager said to one of his employees, he said, I saw you arguing with a customer.
Oh.
Would you please remember, the customer is always right. Now, what were you arguing about? And the sales assistant said, well... He said, you're an idiot. I've got a friend who is addicted to brake fluid. And I said I was really worried. But he said, there's no need to worry. I can stop anytime.
Stop anytime.
Thank you.
How do you fix a broken brass instrument, says Darren?
I don't know.
With a tube of glue. Tuba glue.
Jules said, this is from Jules. The wife said, you don't have to drink the whole bottle of wine. And I said, I do. It's okay. The date said 2018, but best before, it's fine.
Yes.
Thank you.
What is marriage?
I don't know what is marriage.
Marriage is a long-term relationship where one person is always right and the other person is the husband. And what is correct here? Look, the yolk of an egg is white or the yolk of an egg are white?
Go on.
Actually, the yolk of an egg is yellow. Thank you, Lee.
Peter said, I've been out bird watching today with Sinead O'Connor.
Oh, yeah.
So far, it's been 7 owls and 15 jays. Oh, very good. And he said, I was sitting this morning drinking coffee in my slippers, and I thought, I need to get some mugs.
Three ladies went on holiday. And as they were going through customs, they all pulled over and had their cases checked.
Yes.
The first case was opened, and there were 7 pairs of underwear. And the customs man said, one for every day of the week. She said, yes, that's right, yeah. The second lady had 12 pairs. Oh, one for every day. No, I've got this wrong. I've done it all wrong. Second lady had 7 pairs.
Yes.
Had 7 pairs.
Yes.
Oh, one for every day of the week and oh la la. Yes. And the third lady had 12 pairs. So the customs man said, one for every day of the week and some spares. No, she said, January, February, March. Thanks, Sheila. We got there in the end.
Gail and Caroline sent this in. Did you know, I bought a new shrub trimmer today and I showed my son and he said, that's great. It's cutting hedge technology. Boom, boom.
Cut it. Oh, I get it. Oh, yeah, very good.
Thank you. Came downstairs yesterday. Mm-hmm. This is from Kieran. And my girlfriend was counting all the 1p's and 2p's.
Oh.
And she was shouting and getting really angry.
Really?
I thought she's going through the change. Anyway, I've quit my new job as a postman. Mm-hmm. See, they handed me my first letter to deliver. Yeah. And I thought, that's not for me.
Not for me? Alan says, a man was walking in the park by the pond, the big pond in the park, when suddenly someone ran out of the bushes and hit him with a waterfowl. Yes, when he got home, his wife said, what's happened to you? You're covered in goosebumps.
Oh, very good. Catherine said, who is the most famous married woman in America?
I don't know. Who is the famous married woman in America?
Mississippi. Why should you never fall in love with a tennis player, asked Leslie.
Oh, why?
Because to them, love means nothing.
Hey, I see what you did.
Yes. Yeah. And why is it impossible to starve in the desert?
I don't know. Why?
Because of all the sand which is there.
Got some definitions of old age from Lee.
Yes.
Old age is when you wake up in the morning with that morning after feeling and you didn't do anything the night before. And every time you suck in your stomach, your ankles swell. And when you start picking your teeth out of the popcorn instead of vice versa.
Why are graveyards noisy?
Why are graveyards noisy?
Yeah, because of all the coffins.
Oh, dear.
And this is... I used to own a pencil, and it used to belong to Shakespeare.
Oh, right.
But I've chewed it so much, and now I can't tell whether it's 2B or not 2B.
Hey.
Thank you, Mark. He said, you would think, wouldn't you, that a snail without a shell would move a little bit faster. Actually, it's more sluggish.
Oh, dear.
What? The worst pub I've ever been in was called The Fiddle.
The Fiddle?
Yeah, it was a violin.
Oh.
What's the leading cause of dry skin?
Go on.
Towels.
Hang on, I just need a drink. Okay, need a little drink. Hang on, you carry on.
While you're doing that, what's made of leather? It's about a foot long and it sounds like a sneeze. A shoe. You've spoiled that, haven't you?
You should make me laugh when I'm having a drink, you know.
You're on, Tom.
Talking of drinking.
Yes.
Rupert says, do you know who can drink 5 litres of fuel without being ill?
No.
Jerry can. Do you know what? I was so ugly when I was born.
Yes.
I didn't know whether to buy a cot or a cage. And when my first was born.
Your first.
My first was born.
Yes.
He said, the baby looks like me.
Yes.
Until they turned him the right way up. And I've got a handy hint for you.
Yes.
If you keep your bath in the living room,
yes,
you won't have to walk so far when the doorbell rings. It always does, doesn't it? Always does.
Yes.
You get in the bath, one leg in, one leg out, ding dong.
Yes.
Ding dong. And why did the toilet paper roll down the hill?
I don't know why did the toilet paper roll down the hill.
To get to the bottom. I went to the doctors today.
Oh, dear.
I went to the doctors.
Yes.
I did, you know. And had my mask on.
Yes.
And he said, Tom, that is Tom, isn't it?
Yeah.
I said, yeah. He said, what can I do for you?
Yeah.
I said, everyone thinks I'm a liar.
Uh-huh.
He said, I can't believe that. Anything else? I said, yes, of course. I keep thinking.
No, don't.
I keep thinking there are two of me. He said, well, don't both talk at once. Hey, Maud. And I said, not only that, Doc.
Yes.
I just cannot stop doing the crosswords. Any idea why?
Yeah.
He said, I haven't a clue. And I came out the doctor's.
Yeah.
I was in the car park.
Yeah.
And for some reason, my dear wife handed me two kayak paddles.
Two what?
Two kayak paddles.
Yes.
I said, which one do you want? I said, I'll take either or. Hey, Chaz. And after that, I thought, I better have a drink, you know. I fancy a drink.
Yes.
So I was in the pub. I stood there like that.
Yeah.
Like that.
Yes.
I might have been like that. I can't remember now. And a penguin walked in.
A penguin walked in. Yes.
And he came up to the bar.
Yes.
And he said to the barman,
yes,
he said, excuse me. And the barman looked at him like that.
Yes.
Well, you would, wouldn't you? You would. And he said, can I help you? And the penguin said,
yes,
I'm looking for my brother.
Huh?
And you know what the barman said?
No.
What's he look like? Hey, Sean. A fool. Oh, dear. Oh, we had a power problem. The electrics went pop.
Yes.
And I called it that Robbie, you know, that Robbie.
Yes.
Supposed to be a Sparky,
yes,
you know. And I said to him, how long is it going to take, Robbie?
Yes.
And he said, oh, about 3 days.
What?
I said, what, 3 days? He said, yeah, 3 days. 6 days later.
Yes.
We were still in the dark.
Yes.
So I said to him, Robbie, I said, you said the power would be working in 3 days.
Yes.
And do you know what he said to me?
No.
He said, did I say 3 consecutive days? I'm not having him back.
No.
And a woman.
Yes.
It could have been the wife. I can't remember now.
Yes.
After a few pints, who knows? And a woman got into the bed.
Yes.
And she was clutching a duck under her arm.
Okay.
A duck.
Yes.
And she pulled the blanket over herself.
Yes.
And she said, do you know what she said?
God.
She said, this is the pig I'm sleeping with. And I looked at her,
yes,
and I said, it's not a pig, it's a duck.
Yes.
And do you know what she said?
No.
She said, I think you're fine. I was talking to the duck. Quack. Quack, quack. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I'm going back down the pub now.
Yes.
I think I should. Good night.
Good night.
on the BBC Sounds app.